Turning to the night of May 28th, what can you tell us about the events leading up to prom?
Prom was meant to be a celebration. It was supposed to be the biggest night of our lives. It was supposed to be the end of one chapter and the beginning of another.
You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget. You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget.
I swear I'll die.
I will never look back once I finally say goodbye.
This will be just great. Oh, my life is gonna take flight. Can't wait till Saturday night. Yeah!
$80 for a tux.
Damn, we better get laid.
You've been praying for that since seventh grade.
Yeah! It's the least we deserve after everything we've paid.
Got the weed,
got the limo for 10, and we won't get a chance like this again.
Yeah.
We'll be leaving as boys, but we're coming home as men.
This will be just great.
Let them, I don't care.
I can't believe you're gonna miss your own senior prom.
Oh, come on, it's just one night.
Wait, you're taking Scary White to prom?
Look, I know it sounds a little crazy.
Dude, have you lost your freaking mind?
Dude, if you were that desperate, you should have just asked me.
Seriously.
Right. What? Joking.
You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget.
Girls already know the ways to get their skin to glow, but I can learn. I'm not sure how all these colors mix. Those other girls, they've got their tricks, but I can learn. It's my turn on Saturday night.
You honestly think Sue put Tommy up to this?
I'm sure of it.
Why in God's name would she do such a thing?
That's what I intend to find out.
What about Chris? She's still giving you grief?
Not a peep, which honestly worries me even more.
I believe in getting even, that's what I believe. But I just don't forgive and forget. I don't turn the other cheek for some pathetic freak. Carrie White's got a lot to regret.
Watch it! You're getting blood everywhere, you stupid shit.
Hey, who are you calling a stupid shit? This whole thing was your idea.
Damn straight it was, and it's gonna be good.
Oh, McHenry had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm we killed a pig.
E-I-E-I-O.
Asked and I said no. He asked me twice.
When Tommy asked me,
of course I told him yes. Now he'll never know, I guess, how I might have looked in my blue dress. Hadn't happened. If only I hadn't asked Tommy to take Carrie to prom, if only somebody would have listened and paid attention.
If only I could go back.
Sue, are you listening to me?
Sorry.
Well, why did Tommy ask Carrie to prom?
I don't know. I thought we could help her, get her to join in.
You wanted to make her a part of things? Jesus, Sue, what were you thinking?
You know, this is really none of your business.
Excuse me?
What's the big deal?
It is a very big deal to Carrie. And don't you think you're going to look just a little ridiculous taking her to prom?
Well, we don't care how we look, right, Tommy?
Well, now that you mention it...
Seriously? Oh, great.
Clearly, you two have a lot to discuss. But listen to me and listen to me good. If you hurt Carrie in any way, you'll have me to answer to.
I thought we were on the same page about
this. We are!
Then why are you having second thoughts? Tommy, you don't have to go through with this if you don't want to.
Look, I said I'd do it and I will.
Well, I thought we agreed to help Carrie and now you're mad at me.
I'm not mad. I'm just disappointed. I wanted to take my girl to the prom.
Yeah, and I wanted to make things right.
Listen to me. All this high school drama, all this stuff, none of it means anything. Pretty soon it's all gonna be over.
And what about us? Are we gonna be over too?
What? Is that what you're worried about? Babe, a month from now, we'll be backpacking in Europe and all this will seem like ancient history.
Promise?
I promised I'd show you the world, didn't I? Come with me.
What are we doing?
Just come on!
Here you go, Mrs. Stevens.
Thanks for picking up the ballots for me, Norma. I really appreciate it.
Oh, anything you need, just ask. Anything at all.
Just leave the decorations. We'll finish them after lunch.
Last one out gets the lights.
Chicken patties.
Did you do what I told you?
Don't I always? All fixed and ready to go.
You're such a good friend, Norma.
Keep your eyes closed one more sec. Wait here. Okay, you can open them now.
Oh my God.
We may not have tomorrow night. We've got right now, and it's all that counts. Now, I've just driven up in my dad's car. Beep, beep. And you've shown up in your pink dress.
Blue?
Oh, you always look good in blue. And I'm in my rented tux, looking like a total dork. And the whole thing's kind of cheesy, but nice. And then you drag me to the dance floor.
Come on, Tommy.
And of course, I hate dancing. But it's the last dance of senior year. And I'm here with you. The most incredible person I know.
Me? Yeah, right. All I do lately is
no,
mess
I
up.
Mean it. You don't give yourself enough credit. If you could see the way that you look to me, I bet that you'd be amazed at the sight. You'd see a heart that's fearless and true from my point of view. Oh, you shine.
And what about you? Why is everything so easy for you?
Man, if only you knew. Half the time I'm just faking it, hoping no one will notice I'm a complete fraud.
I think you hide so much you feel inside, but I know deep down there's a fire burning bright. From where you stand, it might not be clear, but you shine from here. No doubts, no more fears. I see you shine and the dark disappears.
And I know everything is gonna be fine, because you shine, oh how you shine.
I gotta pick up my tux before they close.
Tommy, thank you.
I love you.
I love you. You'd never said that to me before. That's what I remember most about that day. No doubts, no more fears. I see you shine and the dark disappears. Then I know everything is gonna be fine because you're mine. You shine. I can open it and say, oh, Tommy, hi. Maybe he won't even notice that I'm staring at the floor. But if other girls get through this, why can't I? If I can keep my knees from buckling, if I can keep my pulse in check, then I will never give the world a chance to see that underneath the smile I'm smiling, I'm so totally a wreck. But if other girls get through this, why not me? Why not me? Why not me? Oh, I anticipate the snickers. I expect the kids will stare, but they won't rattle me no matter what they do. I know I may not be welcome, but at least I will be there. And if other girls belong, then I do too. Why not me? Why not me? I know it's only a dance, and I know it's only one night, but this might be the start of my journey out of the shadows and into talk above a whisper. I'm gonna walk in 3-inch heels. I'm gonna fight the urge to turn around and flee. And then I will feel the magic I'm told everyone can feel. When the stars align and life is filled with possibility. And if everybody feels that way, then why? Why not me?
He's not coming.
He is coming.
Don't you see you mustn't go? I know you don't understand me, but I'm trying to protect you.
I don't need your protection, Mama.
I won't let you go.
I don't want to fight with you. I need to finish getting ready.
Stay here instead. Just tell me what you'd like to do. We'll talk and we'll laugh, and I'll sing to you. And I promise you we won't fight. Don't leave tonight.
Mama, I'm late.
That boy doesn't care, not at all.
He'll be here at 8.
He'll build you up only to watch you fall. Carrie, you don't know these people, they're not your friends. Carrie, they're only waiting to tear you in two.
What if they like me?
Just like your father, they'll leave when they're through.
They might like me, they will like me.
You're such a fool. Aren't you aware how people deceive? They'll take you and break you, and then they will leave you. Carrie, Carrie, Carrie. You are the love I was betrayed for. My pride and my shame, my Carrie.
Mama, I love you, Carrie. I'll always love you. Don't go.
Don't go. Don't go. I'll say you're sick. I'll say you've changed your mind.
You will say nothing, Mama. You will stay here and you won't say a word.
Carrie?
Don't you see? You mustn't go. For straight is the gate and narrow is the path to salvation. There will be judgment and an angel with a sword and his arm, and on that day there will be reckoning. Carrie!
It has been foretold. The sun shall be turned to darkness and the moon to crimson red. And there shall be a rain of blood.
Hi.
Hi.
This is for you. Do you want me to put it on?
Please. Am I all right?
Yeah. Yes. and you're beautiful.
Did not God himself command Abraham to take his son Isaac on that mountain and sacrifice him? She must be sacrificed. Thou shalt not suffer a witch to live.
When there's no one, there is darkness. All the light that used to shine, that once was mine, no longer glows. And there is no when there's no one, when the song dies, there is silence. When the and I hear long sighs when the song dies. Was I so foolish to think I could pray when there's only one chance I can save you? I gave you life, I can take it away. Let the shadows descend like a knife. But when I am all alone, will I cry, Carrie? Oh, my
I do. Nobody's told me who will hold me. There is no sun.
Nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget.
You okay?
Nervous.
Me too. Whoa. We could go somewhere else.
No, I want to do this.
All right. Then let's do it.
You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget.
Carrie?
Is that Carrie White?
You gotta be kidding.
No freaking way.
Way? Oh my God, Carrie, you look amazing.
Thank you.
Tommy, if I'd known you were gonna clean up this nice, I would have taken you instead of, what's her name?
Yeah, in your dreams, Dawson.
Don't listen to them. Where'd you get this dress? It's amazing.
I made it.
Made it? No shit.
No shit. Oh my God, Carrie, I just can't get over it. You just look so different. You're positively glowing. And Frida, don't you just look sweet?
Aw, Norma. Get douche.
You ain't seen nothing yet. It's gonna be a night we'll never forget.
You see? I told you'd be okay. They're not so bad once you get to know them.
I hoped I would be okay.
You are. You saw how they treated you.
All right, you two, hold it right there. All right, this one's for posterity. That's a keeper.
Carrie?
Miss Gardner, you look incredible.
You do. You look amazing.
Hi, Miss Gardner.
Tommy.
Why don't I get us something to drink?
Oh, I'd like that. Thank you.
Miss Gardner?
Yes, Tommy, I'd like that. Thank you.
You gonna be all right?
Fine. Thank you.
Be right back.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to memorize it all. Every single detail.
Is it everything you dreamed?
It's nice.
Just nice, huh?
It's like being on Mars. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, I remember my prom. I went with the captain of the basketball team. He was huge, like 6'7", so I went out and bought a pair of those stiletto heels to make the kiss goodnight a little less awkward. Anyway, we took his pickup truck, which of course broke down. So we ended up having to walk the last half mile to prom.
Oh, no.
Oh yes. By the time I got there, my feet were so blistered I could hardly stand. Thought for sure I'd ruin the night. So we just ended up sitting and talking. And you know what? Ended up being the best night of my entire life. No! Absolutely! You got this!
So I guess I'm not the only one who's ever felt this way. Now I'm thinking suddenly, if you got through this, why not me?
Oh, the sweetest memories never planned. That's how it starts.
That's how it starts.
Two unsuspecting
hearts.
No, honey.
Better not let me catch you hugging any guys like that.
Oh, you won't. Thank you.
Miss Gardner.
Cheers, you two. Have a lovely time.
Now, how about a dance?
Oh, no, Tommy, please, I just...
Oh, come on, don't be so nervous.
Not yet, please.
Well, at least you didn't say no. Are you sure you have to be home by 12?
Yes, I promise.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, no, it's all right. After prom, a few of us were going
out
to...
Okay.
What?
No, I mean, if you want to go out with your friends, I don't want to spoil anything.
What I was going to say is if you want to, we can stop in at the Blazer for a little while.
I've never been there.
They have the best fries.
love to.
All right, then. Decided.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could get your attention, it is time for you to vote for your prom king and queen.
This contest insults women.
This contest insults men.
Please.
Jesus, people, when you get your ballots, vote for your favorite couple. Hard.
Tommy, we're on here.
Yeah, I see. Do you want to decline?
Do you?
Oh, no way. If you win, all you do is stand up there for the school song. And then they take a picture for the class yearbook, so years from now your kids can see what idiots you were.
Well, who do we vote for? I mean, they're more your crowd than mine. I don't really have a crowd.
Let's vote for ourselves, then. To hell with false modesty.
To hell with it.
Now, about that dance.
Oh, no, Tommy. Please.
Come on, take my hand. No, no, don't look down. Look right here. Forget about everything else. An eagle's just another bird until he can spread his wings. A river is just a sheet of ice till winter turns to spring.
Clouds may block the sun, don't mean that it's left the sky.
Just when you think you've seen it all, there's more than meets the eye.
Like things I dream
and things I feel,
there's more to me
than I reveal. Someone you don't recognize.
I am a diamond in the rough, a dreamer in disguise. I couldn't just stay at home after everything that had happened. I had to see for myself how it all worked out. I needed to see. Carrie looked so at ease. She looked happy.
Couldn't you get a load of them? Couldn't you just barf?
I can't believe Chris is missing this.
Oh, trust me. She's not missing a thing. Ballots!
Look at how she's smiling now. That stupid little cow. Well, the real fun has not started yet.
I had it up to here with all your demands. Remember, you're not the only one with blood on your hands. Now I realize you got a bone to pick, but even for me, this shit is pretty damn sick.
I've got one last little beat, and then my plan's complete for a night that she'll never forget.
Come on, let's go.
Giving it, giving it.
Sue, I didn't expect to see you here tonight. God, you're underdressed.
Giving it, giving it.
What are you up to?
Nothing.
What's going on?
You know, I'd love to stop and chat, but I'm on official ballot duty. But stick around, Sue. It's gonna be the best prom night ever.
Oh!
doing here?
You've got to listen to me. Something terrible is about to happen.
I knew it. I knew you were up to something.
It's not me. I don't know what it is.
I warned you. Get out.
Oh, wait, Miss Carter.
Get out.
Billy, pull the damn cord. Pull it. My father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I will not cry. I'm okay. I try so hard to play their way. Mama, you should have pulled me. God made Eve to bear the curse of blood, the curse of blood. His name is Tommy Ross, Mama. He'll have me home by midnight. An eagle's just another bird until he can spread his wings. They'll make fun of you. They will break your heart. Watch him fall apart. Doesn't anybody ever get it right? Doesn't anybody think that I
resurrection and the life. He who believeth in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live and never die. I am the resurrection and the life. He who believeth in me.
Oh, Mama, you were right. They all left me and they called me names.
My poor baby.
Mama, please help me.
Sweet little angel. It's gonna be all right. You're home. You're safe. We're together. Baby, don't cry now, no more tears. Mama will save you from all your fears. Ooh, lullaby now, Mama is here. Carrie, always remember that I love you.
don't cry.
No! No, Mama! Mama! Mama, no! No, Mama. No, Mama, please, no. Please, Mama, no. Mama, Mama, no! No, no!
Your name. State your full name.